Julie.
I'll take it. Better than some of the other names you've called me.
Jules?
Yuck.
Yeah, not a huge fan of that one either.
Good. Don't call me Julie.
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay. The best place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colts. Better be fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks. What? It's just a thought.
Oh.
get greedy, Colt.
That's all the indictment for today.
Always tomorrow. Yeah, unfortunately. The guy's an asshole.
I know, but you still kind of felt bad killing him, right?
Nope.
Really? You didn't feel anything? I mean, because most sentient beings feel some kind of remorse.
Can I turn this radio off?
No.
Seriously, there's no off button?
No, it's a safety feature.
I Madness!
I should check out his place in Updog. Crate of fireworks. That's an explosion hazard if I ever saw one.
someone there?
What was that?
Reloading!
Reload!
Ramblin' Frank likes to play with fireworks. Bet you I can see to it that he gets burned.
Will you stop calling me?
Why? You don't want to talk about murdering your friend Frank?
I suppose this is the moment where the other Colts got all curious and started asking questions.
Usually, yes. That is what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, well, I don't need you this time. Sorry.
You'll miss me when I'm gone.
I know, Dad.
Thank you.
grabbers. Always ruining a good time. Well, at least this one didn't suck me up through a window.
Our ship was disabled in the crash.
Worse. The enemy is crawling all over the
ship. That could work to our advantage.
Lieutenant?
If we steal their batteries, we could power up the engine.
And burn them to a crisp as we take off.
Honey. Sand.
What?
That's not good.
Fine. Okay, looks like they're getting freaky. working on Freestyle?
I just killed you.
You did, technically, but you also didn't. It's kind of hard to explain without complex diagrams.
How many versions of you are there?
Versions, not really the right term. Don't worry. There's one me that you need to kill, but there's also other me's that will try to kill you. See?
So you're hiding from me now.
Never. I'm always here. You just can't remember where to look.
Charlie and Fia took that photo somewhere around here. Probably when it was warm.
Do you ever just wonder? I do. I look at the children I chose for you, and I
wow.
wonder so that
this guy Charlie
wonder. I'm wondering right now what we wanderers will leave washing around in our wake. Picking up what I'm putting down. When we're nowhere, what remains in our old wear? Black Reef cold and empty, mirror flat water, landless and gray, or just nothing? What does nothing look like, my love? Don't you wonder?